Everybody, today we will do level 3 of Halo, easy mode. So, let's get started.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Get in the range! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Yeah, and besides, I thought we weren't getting paid, so just... Eat my shorts.
Thank you.
daddy now.
Eat it!
Eat Doris! This is the camouflage. It will help us Marines. Oh, Covenant, or whatever, to hide from the enemy. Wait until you see them, Nick. That's the hunters! Damn it! Eat dirt, jackass!
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
They got it, you!
Alright. Watch this.
Defenses detected.
think maybe nobody's home.
Yeah, you think that,
Hey, leave something for me! Contact! Lots of contact! No covenant. You have to open your mouth. Like that? Let me go!
This battle will usually take about 5 to 10 minutes. Sometimes it will take you shit, but some of the ones usually 2 to 3. So that was the Covenant's room and the entrance.
Wait, that's the locked door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Covering fire! together!
Cortana, calm the fuck down. And I'm sorry for my swearing. It just happens. Hey, we got two hunters.
Come on, keep it out!
We must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Yeah, we're going to keep that open just in case. You all want out right now? Okay, I'll do that. It will take 1 second to open the door. There you go, you're out.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay. Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. in their networks. The ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle of the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gained control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have a point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
All right, you heard the captain. Faster! And if anyone shoots me again, well, there's going to be consequences for you. So don't shoot me again!
I know you're there! I don't see anything!
$50 billion? What? That... Are you sure it's $50 billion?
Dropships. I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Be sneaky. All right, we're going to do this dropship collapse and escape from the truth and reconciliation.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute
myself.
Captain! Hunter!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.
So that's level 3 of Halo. I'll see you guys next time in level 4. Peace out. Bye.